Work all night and a drink of rum.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
And that's about all I have to say tonight, except for one thing. The past few days, when I've been at that window upstairs, I've thought a bit of the shining city upon a hill. The phrase comes from John Winthrop, who wrote it to describe the America he imagined. What he imagined was important because he was an early pilgrim, an early freedom man. He journeyed here on what today we call a little wooden boat. And like the other pilgrims, he was looking for a home that would be free. I've spoken of the shining city all my political life, but I don't know if I ever quite communicated what I saw when I said it. But in my mind, it was a total.
It landed on the hill and it opened up a door. Then something started coming outside. A lowercase n.
She's not lonely anymore.
They are standing on the hill.
There are two that stand for sure.
The wind is very still for the lowercase n.
Live 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot.